Hey guys! In today's painting process, you will learn mesmerizing techniques for beginners. This is the same technique as in the previous video, but this time I decided to make it colorful. Here are the art supplies we need. I'll leave links to the art supplies in the video description below. By the way, at the end of the video, I will show you two versions of this painting. Curious which one you like more? Look at this fantastic result! Guys, if you're happy with the result, you can stop here. It was too bright for me, so I decided to mute it with a dark gray background. Nice! If you want to find out unbelievably simple trick to create a mind-blowing pattern in your acrylic painting, follow the link at the top of the screen and at the end of the video. Now I even like the background more than the central part. What do you think? Which one is better? Write your answer in the comments below. And be sure to subscribe, because more incredible content is on the way. Bye!